Senior high school students have until November 30 to submit their requirements for conditional qualified voucher applicants, the Department of Education said. The Education Department moved the application deadline because some students had a hard time securing documents owing to the quarantine restrictions. The department continues to receive reports of conditional qualified voucher applicants experiencing challenges in securing and submitting their supporting documents, Deppet said. The students need to submit the requirements to avail themselves of the Education Department's Senior High School Voucher Program. The voucher program provides financial assistance to qualified senior high school students studying in public or private schools. Data from the department showed that there are 27,652 qualified voucher applicants and 21,102 conditional qualified voucher applicants this year. Meanwhile, there were 75,315 applicants for the senior high school voucher program.